We have both the captains in the center with the match referee. Heads is the call and tails it is.
Losing the toss could prove costly. This could make for a really interesting match. These are the playing 11 for the rest.
Ladies and gents.
A lovely day to play. In comes the fielding. Here come the openers.
Quick pace bowler into the tank.
5.
Batsman getting into position to face the first ball of the innings.
Good leave.
Bowler will have to be extra careful of the line he bowls to this field.
That's hit straight to the fielder.
There is a fielder at deep extra cover.
No ball called.
The bowler is bowling from his favorite end. Oh, he picked up that nicely. Beautifully picked up all the way.
Here we go. Wonder where the next one is going to fly.
Bang! Into the gap for 4. He seems to have carried his form from the last match.
Batsman can't find the gap. It's straight to the fielder.
That is an aggressive field in place. I like how they're going for wickets at this stage.
Oh, shot, but only a single.